very minded for St. Paul and the Christian community in Florida. Though he was rich, Jesus Christ became poor for your sake, so that through his poverty you might become rich. The children of St. Francis of Sales Parish take this opportunity to thank you for joining us as we present joyful announcements. This presentation takes on a journey to the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. In Nazareth, there was a young woman whose name was Mary. Mary was engaged to a carpenter named Joseph, who also lived in Nazareth. One day, while Mary was praying, the angel Gabriel, who was sent from God, appeared to her.
Father Abraham lives a group of men called the Magi.
wise and holy. They were not Jewish as Jesus was, and under Jesus they were wealthy. They believed that a new king was born because of the star they had seen in the night sky. Wanting very much to meet this king, they decided to follow the star. When King Herod heard this, he was greatly troubled, and instructed the Magi that when they found a child, to tell him where he was, so that he too may pay homage. And behold, the star that they had seen at its rising preceded them until the king had stopped over the face of the young child. Peace and blessings to you and your family this Christmas and throughout the year.